Welcome, my name is Jeff Harmon. I'm a systems engineer for VIAVI Solutions. Today's short video will be on the FiberCheck probe, fiber inspection using the FiberCheck Pro software. Equipment requirements. You'll need a FiberCheck probe version 2.2.983.3387 or greater. FiberCheck Pro software version 2.3.1.6360 or greater for laptops and PCs. Bulkhead tips and patch cords matching the fiber under test, and fiber optic cleaning tools. Next, we'll do a short tutorial on how to configure the FiberCheck Pro digital inspection scope for Wi-Fi and for the FiberCheck Pro software. Tap the screen. You get a list of menus. We're now going to use the scroll bar and we're going to scroll down to radio settings. Press to accept. Scroll down again. We're going to enable the Wi-Fi. Press to accept and pull the trigger once. The first thing you need to do is you need to go into your Wi-Fi settings and you need to select the FiberCheck probe that's there. It will act as an AP. So select that, connect to it, and now your PC is connected to the FiberCheck probe. You can now plug your fiber in to the FiberCheck probe. I've launched the FiberCheck Pro software. By default, we come into the import screen, and to the left up here, I'm going to touch on inspection. Below there, it has the microscope. In this case, I have the FiberCheck, and there's my serial number. To the right of that, I have my tip selections, and I can click on that. And right now, I have standard tips. And underneath profile, I have single mode UPC, but if I had an APC or a multi-mode, I could make those changes. Have my fiber on screen here, and my magnification right now is set to low. I can increase the magnification and zoom in. I have auto center on, and I can click on auto focus and bring this into focus. By doing that, it automatically sets up and tests. So I ran that test in about 2 seconds. As you can see, all four zones passed, the A, B, C, and D. The A is the core, the B is the cladding, the C is the adhesive holding the outer contact area or the outer jacket material to the fiber itself. So in this case, all four zones passed. If something didn't pass, you could unplug the fiber, re-clean it, plug it back in, go back to live, and then if you want, hit test again and go back in and retest it. And again, it takes approximately 2 seconds. Thank you very much. I hope you found this video informative. We look forward to you visiting our next ones.